So you're just sitting around and you're doing nothing, or you could be watching TV or just hanging out. But you know what? You're still burning calories. I'm CarolAnn with Studio Group X, and we're going to talk about how many calories you can burn just by sitting down. Now, we are all different people, different bodies made up of different muscle mass tissue, body fat. So it depends on what your body fat composition is in terms of how many calories you're going to burn at rest. So if you've got a more muscular person, they're going to be a constant metabolism machine, burning a lot of calories, than someone who doesn't have a lot of muscle mass. So let's just take the average person. Just by sitting down, a male weighing about 190 pounds will burn about 90 calories an hour. Now, take an average female weighing about 135 pounds, and she's going to burn about 65 calories an hour just by sitting. Now, let's just change things up a little bit. If you were to be sitting on an unstable surface, now your body has to work at maintaining great posture. So even though you're sitting, you've got a lot going on internally, working those core muscles, burning a lot more calories. So just go from a stabled position like a chair, put yourself on a stability ball, and you're gonna burn way more calories. I'm CarolAnn with Studio Group X, and we just talked about how many calories you can burn sitting down. But I encourage you, get that stability ball out, work it more and burn more calories.